Thank you. You're him. You're Caesar. We've been searching for you for so long. I heard you had a hidden command base. We could never find it. Some of us started to think that you might be dead. But Colonel McCullough said you were out here somewhere.
Just kill us already.
Shut up, man.
What? They're animals. He's gonna slaughter us.
I did not start this war. The ape who did is dead. His name was Koba. I killed him. Now, I fight only to protect apes.
Yeah? What about him? What about 10 more just like him?
I know these apes. They follow Koba. They tried to kill me. They fear what I will do to them. So now, they serve you just to survive. I don't fear you. You must fear. How long you think woods can protect you? Humans destroy you. Their colonel has all power. For them, he's more than just human. Everything he say, first Caesar die, then all of you die.
Letting us go?
Tell your colonel you have seen me now. And I have a message for him. Leave us, the woods, and the killing can't stop.